Welcome to the island of Berk for the fourth run of the dragon races. I'm Mungo, and this is Fiddly.
Hello. Now let's meet our racers and their dragons.
First, it's the twins, Roughnut and Toughnut, Brad and Barf, and Belch. In lane two, it's Astrid, riding Stormfly. Then in lane three, it's Fishlegs, riding Meatlog. And in lane four, it's Snoutlout, riding Hogfang. And then the sheep. Riders are off!
I wouldn't want to be this guy.
Fishlegs and Meatlog looking to score. Intercepted by Snoutlout.
Here you go, babe.
Oh, come on, Barf. Starting to stink around here.
Let's blow this place, Belch.
That's what I'll call a flame-out.
Great shot by the twins.
And now, a word from our sponsors. Today's race is brought to you in part by Gobba's Fire Insurance. When your dragon starts a fire, you're in good hands with Gobba. Now, back to the game. For position.
The black sheep! We can still win this Stormfly!
Let's go to Gobber, who's on the field now with the black sheep.
Have a nice flight!
Up goes the wild card!
Up!
She's worth 10 points!
That's enough to win!
A fish leg snags it!
Here you go, darling! Mine's worth 10!
Yeah, the black sheep! No one can stop me now!
Except for me.
Astrid, coming up from behind!
Oh, it's ruining everything!
No sheep, no glory!
Talk about winging it!
Let's see that in the replay den.
Gotcha.
Astrid goes for the win.
Woo! Excuse me.
Starfly!
Oh, nice dodge by Astrid. But will she make it?
Oh.
Find out in How to Train Your Dragon 2.